Karim has COVID-19. Mary, his community-based health worker, has checked that he does not have any severe symptoms and can isolate at home until he gets better. Because COVID-19 is very easy to pass on to other people, Karim needs to set up his home to protect the people he lives with. Mary asks Karim if he has a private room and bathroom he could stay in on his own while he gets better. If he does, this would be the best place for Karim to get well at home. Karim doesn't have a spare room in his house, so Mary shows him how to use two clean sheets to create a separate space within one room. The space has a window to provide good ventilation. Karim should stay in this space and have all his meals there until he gets better. It's important that no one except Karim and his primary caregiver goes into this space while he is in isolation. Karim should wear a face mask as much as possible. He should change the mask each day. Karim's caregiver and family members in the same home should also wear a face mask whenever they are in the same room. Karim's caregiver and family members should keep at least 2 meters distance from him until he gets better. Only Karim's family members, caregivers, and health workers should be allowed into Karim's home while he is in isolation. It is important to keep the home very clean and to disinfect any shared spaces, such as the bathroom and cooking area, after every use. The cleaning solution should be at least 70% alcohol. Gloves should be worn while handling Karim's items and when disinfecting and cleaning shared spaces. Waste items should be put into bags and disposed of properly. In particular, it is important to regularly disinfect places that people touch a lot, such as door handles, light switches, tables, chairs, toilets, taps, and sinks. As well as disinfecting the home, everyone living there should wash their hands frequently with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Karim needs to isolate for at least 14 days after his symptoms first appear. Then, if he has been off medication and without symptoms for at least 3 days, he is fully recovered. He can return to his normal life. However, it is important that he continues to protect himself and his community by washing his hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds, maintaining physical distancing of at least 2 meters, and wearing a face mask in public if required. Stay safe. Protect your community. Make a difference.